Okay, hello. Might come through. Sorry about that little bit of delay. OBS actually updated for some reason. I started getting a huge drop in frame rate, so I had to restart my laptop and everything. Looks good. I did see it drop into the red once. I don't know why. It could be the internet. It could be the CPU. It's running pretty high. I don't know why. But only time will tell. But it looks like it's going fine right now. Knock on wood. And in the meantime, while the demos are running, do me a solid and see if the the game audio is synced up with the game video. Before I do a mic sync check. I push shitstorm to hit the COD community. Don't really care about the COD community since I don't play COD Call of Duty anymore. Still doing it. It's still dropping. I'm seeing flash green, then yellow, then red. It's not dropping to zero, but. How's the game video and audio? Is that synced up? Okay. And then for Resident Evil, the microphone. A, B, C. 1, 2, 3. Beep, beep, beep. Boop, boop, boop. Synced? Okay. Yeah, I'm seeing it out of the corner of my eye, the square for OBS, flashing red. I'm not losing a lot of frames, but if it does freeze up, let me know. If it starts getting bad, also let me know. Seems to be fine, okay for now. But yeah, I would assume that considering the OBS updated, I don't know what they did with it. Supposedly, quote unquote, more stable. I don't know what exactly it's supposed to mean. But I guess it's probably for more stronger computers while leaving my 7-year-old laptop in the dust. But anyways, welcome back to Resident Evil Director's Cut. I did not remember where we last left off. So let's take a look at what we've got here. Oh yeah, that's right. We went to get the shotgun, and then I died in the process. As I got swarmed. Okay, so let's try that again. I'm going to take this. I think I have more rounds. Yeah, I'm all out of handgun ammo. Oh yeah, the control scheme. The freaking control scheme's throwing me off. supposed to go completely around, because I can't go in that way, because it's locked on the other side. But yeah, for those of you who missed the first part of Chris's scenario, this is in a range mode. And even though I had the control scheme set up, it does not take effect for a range mode for some reason. So some of the buttons that I had mapped are flip-flopped, and I'm completely thrown off. So in times where I would actually want to run, I don't. And where at times where I'd want to shoot, I don't. It's one of those things that I have to think about. No, it's a ranged mode. ARRANGED. It's an alternate version. Version of the original game that was included for Director's Cut, and pretty much it just takes the location of items and switches it around just to challenge people. But for the most part, it's like stuff like ammo and health items, and I guess for Chris's scenario, location of small keys. It's like I guess you would probably say hard mode. Anymore. There's a small key for that and some ammo, but there's also a zombie, so I'm not going to go in there just yet. Did it just bust through the door? For this, not so much. Actually, in the remake of this, zombies and hunters actually busted through some doors. Some of them. But I guess this is probably just a gameplay mechanic for the original. One. Nope! Don't go out the door. God damn it, Jill. I almost said Jill. Chris! Rather throw back to Resident Evil Zero. Billy! Oh, good. One less to worry about. Okay, that one's dead. Certain doors that didn't go through, I think. But you were able to take advantage of the doors if you were overwhelmed by the molded. No. Not the shotgun, but the broken shotgun. There we go. Because I do not want a Chris sandwich. Yeah, let's get this side open. No! Fuck! There we go. God damn it! Shit! Same place where I died. And again, the buttons. The fucking buttons. It's like, I have to think about which button is the freaking shoot button. And I hate it. No, this is not a red line. I know I can get past this. It's just my hand and my head is still programmed to use a square button to shoot because that's all I did for all the previous games. Not in this one. Let's try this dance again. Shit. This is not good. Let's get the shotgun. Well, not necessarily. Windows glass. Doors wood. X. Freaking X button. No! God Okay, I picked up shotgun shells, but I don't remember where. If I die, I die. X. X. X! God dang it! It doesn't help the fact that I can't even gauge his distance. Third time's a charm. Oh, okay, that's where I got the shells from. I tried, I told you that, but it doesn't affect in a range mode. I mean, hey, I can try it right now. Hang on. Shit. I can set it up the exact way I had it before for a Jill scenario, and I bet you it still wouldn't take effect. Resident Evil. As I remember trying to do this last time. Oh, no, that's right. I edited it. So this was action, this was dash. That was X, this was square. Nope. Does not take effect. If you saw me, apply the action button to be square, and then dash was X. Circle's not even canceled anymore. It's triangle. This is back in like this is Japan controls. That's pretty much what it is. Because in Japan, the cancel button or back button was always triangle. But in the U.S. releases, it was switched to the circle. I don't know why, but that's just how it was. Dance again. Oh, come on. See if I can just kill one, grab the shotgun, and circle around and get out. Probably should have done that sooner, but... Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. See where the other one is. Shit, 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 shit. Okay, good. Okay, grab the shotgun. That one down. Put that one down. Put that one down. There we go. Run. Get the fuck out. Get out! God damn it! That's right. One. Two. There we go. While we're at it, I was in no mood to Leroy at that point. All right, from cradle to grave. Pictures entitled, yep. All right, cradle to the grave. Tired middle-aged man, no. Look for the newborn baby. Is that it? I think that's an infant. There we go. Newborn baby. Young man. Infant. Here we go. Lively boy. Bold looking old man. No. And we got lively boy. Infant. Young man. Tired middle-aged man. And then old man. End of life. The wind crest. All right, let's get out of here. Yeah, the store's locked. Helmet key. Yeah, we made progress. I'm not gonna. Go ahead and save over this one. So, since we opened that one door, we can go back and get the chemicals and the other herbs. Put that key down, put those away. Supply run time. Can't really, not with this one, because there are some rooms where it is just quiet. In some rooms, music's gonna play, other rooms there wouldn't be. It's just how it is. here. Should be a key and some ammo. Shotgun rain. If I remember correctly, in the the one room that leads to the costume room, there's a place where I can use a small key in. So we'll go back there when I have the chance. Chemicals and whatever herbs we can get. Ignore the dogs! Ah, no! Ignore the dogs! Ow! Ignore the dogs! Fuck it! Waste of ammo, but I cannot get past them. Resident Evil. At least I saved. I'm gonna have to kill them because there's 5 herbs in there. CD like that. Thing is, I think I saw one outside of the fence, so if I kill those two, I'm pretty sure that third one's gonna jump in. Much anyways. Yeah, there's one out there. dead. No, not the boiler. Take the chems. There you go. Take the herbs. Nope. I will deal with you later. That dog. Stay. Progress. Good progress. Getting a lot of herbs here. I'm about to get some more. Just in case. To all of that. I think I probably just need that one key to get to Jon. Actually, I don't think I even need to. I can just go down here. I see a red herb. Herbs, herbs galore. Grubs. Okay. Can't care anymore. Go ahead and put these back. I think I'm going to call just the regular green herbs, herbs, and then the red herbs, herbs, and then the mix of those two, grubs, just to make it. Where is it? Okay, I cleaned house. Alright, where's my, Beretta? Mag. Grub. Herb. More ammo. Small key, mansion key. Half of a crest. Emblem. Come back for that. Certainly not oregano. It's just a generic herbal medicinal plant. I don't think it's cannabis though. Otherwise there'd be a lot more smoke in this game. Wait, did I go in that one room? No, I did not. Ginseng? I don't know. Sun crest. My theory is that this is a genetically engineered herb. That umbrella mage is why they're so freaking popular with, as a pharmaceutical company. It's kind of what put them on the map. That's my assumption. Now, let's go in this room. It's locked. Oh. Sword. Do I have the sword key? Just candy bars, freaking brownies. Excuse me. Okay, we got the star crest, the sun crest. We need the other half of the moon crest. Oh, this is a sword key, okay. Alright, let's go into the itchy tasty room. Something good in here. REMake. Nothing special. Nothing special. Nothing special. Oh, it does have ammo, though. Die! We got shotgun shells. It was worth it. Anything else in here? No. Night we played poker with Scott the Guard, alias, and Steve the Researcher. Steve was really lucky, but I think he was cheating. Let us come back. Today, a high-ranking researcher asked me to take care of a new monster. It looks like a gorilla without skin. They told me to leave it, feed them live food. When I threw in a pig, they were playing with it, tearing off the pig's legs and pulling out the guts before they actually ate it. Around 5 o'clock this morning, Scott suddenly came in and woke me up suddenly. He was wearing a protection suit that looks like a spacesuit. Told me to put one on as well. I heard there was an accident in the basement lab. It's no wonder. Those researchers never rest, even at night. I've been wearing this annoying spacesuit since yesterday. My skin grows musty and feels very itchy. By way of revenge, I didn't feed the dogs today. Now I feel better. I went to the medical room because my back is all swollen and feels itchy. They put a big bandage on my back and the doctor told me I did not need to wear the spacesuit anymore. I guess I didn't sleep well tonight. When I woke up this morning, I found another blister on my foot. It was annoying and I ended up dragging my foot as I went to the dog's pen. They've been quiet since the morning, which is very unusual. I found that some had escaped. I'll be in real trouble if the higher-ups found out. Even though I didn't feel well, I decided to go see Nancy. It's my first day off in a long time, but I was stopped by the guard on the way out. They say the company has ordered that no one leave the grounds. I can't even make a phone call. What kind of a joke is this? I heard a researcher who tried to escape last night from this mansion was shot last night. My entire body feels burning and itchy all night. When I was scratching the swelling on my arm, a lump of flesh, rotten flesh dropped off. What the hell's happening to me? Fever gone, but itchy. Hungry and eat doggy food. Itchy, itchy. Scott came. Ugly face, so killed him. Tasty. Itchy. Tasty. I love that file. It's hilarious. Shotgun shells, we got whatever the hell was in there. I'm gonna go back, grab the emblem. I assume the emblem's in there in that one room with the piano. Wait, did I even... I don't think I opened that room yet. No, I haven't. Okay. So... shotty gun shells. We got 3 ink ribbons, we're gonna hold off on that. I think we need a lighter. Have the gems yet. I don't know where they are. There we go. Ah. Don't need to use that one anymore. Here. gin and tonic, please. I can use one. That or some ink ribbons. Fine grand piano. There. Like ink ribbons. No. Titles: Moonlight Sonata. Chris, unfortunately, can't read music.
It's me, Chris.
Is that you, Rebecca?
Ah, it's the Moonlight Sonata.
Can you play?
Should have kept Billy around.
Wait, what is that?
My interpretation is off a little. Chris, may I practice for a while?
Yes.
See? Just relax and play.
All right.
Okay, and let her practice in the meantime. What happens if I go out and then come back in? I guess we are supposed to take the echoes through the hall as kind of an audio cue, so like maybe she's got it or not. Alright, so in the meantime, that's what Rebecca's trying to open. I could go back into the other the room leading to the costume room to get that one thing that needed a small key. And other than that, I need the key from the dining room to get to Yawn. But in order to get that, Rebecca needs to play the Moonlight Sonata anyways, so. Gonna use that small key, grab whatever's in there, and then save, and then come back to Rebecca. Hopefully by then, she would have gotten enough practice. Hey, at least she's able to read the sheet music. Just need some practice. Something good. Oh, okay, I'll take shotgun shells. Take shoddy shells. Preferred an ink ribbon, but it's the next best thing. Alright, and we'll go back, put those shells away, and save. Then we'll come back to Rebecca. So you have sorrow, your lie in April, and I'll tell the truth. What is that? Still a little bit off, but nah, that thing will stop ticking as soon as the as soon as we get the right emblem. Because I am going to be in a shit situation if I can't find any more. Sonata, we can go mess with Jon, we can get out of here and head to the dormitories. Hopefully. let's see what happens if we go back in there.
Chris!
There we go.
Chris! You like it?
That was great.
Huzzah!
What is that?
Here we go. It's okay. We got this. Let's see if there's anything hidden in the grass. Nope. Okay.
Chris, are you all right?
I'm fine. Don't worry about it. Just stay in here and don't die. Do me that solid. Gem, not a key, okay. So where does this lead to? Is the key in where the... Oh. Shield key. I'm pretty sure that only has one place, and that's where Jon is. Because I think the other places are the helmet key. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the other places are the helmet key. So. Rebecca's doing. She's still in the piano room. Oh, she's gone. Okay. I don't know where she is. but my guess is right. She might be making an appearance later. Depending on how well my encounter with the Yawn goes. So we got the herbs here. Richard's still dead. Oh shit. Straight in, grab the emblem, and get the fuck out. Oh god. I'm crowded. Get out! Or actually, no, not a rope-a-dope. God, what's the term for that one? It's not a rope-a-dope. Rope-a-dope is fatiguing your opponent. No, that's gonna bother me for the rest of the night. All right, anyways. Maybe a juke? I don't know. The word I was thinking about had more syllables in it. I guess you'd probably say juke. Strafe? No, I wish I'd be able to strafe in this game. Strafe would make dodging so much easier. Can't skip this at all.
You like it?
I like how she says that before she starts playing.
Oh, that was great.
What is that?
Don't go nowhere. Be right back.
Chris, are you all right?
I'm good. I am really good. I'm good. It's good. Forget our Chris and Rebecca siblings. No, that's Chris and Claire. Chris and Claire are the siblings. It's just that Rebecca's actually close to the same age as Claire, and it kind of reminds her of Claire, so it kind of treats her as a little sister. Although I think if I remember correctly, in the novelization of Resident Evil 1, Rebecca does have a bit of a crush on Chris. But yeah, this is the first time they actually meet. Because Rebecca just recently joined STARS. I'm gonna kill that zombie. Oh, fuck ass! puked on me. Probably should have moved back. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Alright. Let's see if I can get around it this time. Yeah, I'll have to bring out my A-game juking. You fat ass.
Resident Evil.
Where's the grub? Take a grub instead. Just long enough to get out of there. Now I get the feeling because I'm poisoned, I might have to go into a special segment for Chris's scenario. I don't know if you're
Chris,
able to go in there
Chris!
And not get poisoned.
You like it?
I think you probably have to be really, really lucky to not get hit, but...
Oh, that was great!
What is that?
It's all right. We're good. Good. Let's see what happens if I try and push that shelf the other way. See if there's anything in there. Nope. Oh, no, not that way. There you go. Nope, okay. Well, so much for trying to find other hidden items. Excuse me. Starting to wear off. I can't. I need to have, like, at least one cup of coffee, especially if I'm going to be staying up this late to stream. Downside to being a midnight streamer. Ooh, yes! That needs to happen a lot more often. Let's try this again. Coffee is one thing. I like coffee, but energy drinks, I don't like them. That might be too much coffee. At the very most, I could probably have an espresso, but that's about it. No! I'm trapped! Out of the way! You fuck ass! Ugh. I get trapped either way. I cannot get past him. I don't know how I managed to do it with Jill. Resident Evil. I'm not fighting him. I'm getting in and then just grabbing the emblem and getting out. I just can't get past him because he's so freaking huge. I don't know how I managed to do it with Jill. Thank you. I am gonna take a gerb, so. I'm not gonna use up ammo just trying to kill that thing. There's a way to get past him. I know there is. I mean, by all means, go ahead and look up, see if there's anything that can help me. It's just there's only one way in and one way out.
Chris! You like it?
So good. I'm not using up my shotgun. The
shot was great.
What is that?
Because I need the shells when I go up against the spiders in the dormitory, and then hunters after that. There are shells in the room? Well, which side? Serum might not be a bad idea. I don't know if you'll be able to get a serum beforehand. I'm not even gonna talk to you. On the barrels? Okay. That's still a lot of unnecessary stuff. I mean, I'll grab the shells, but I don't want to use up a lot of it. Thing is, it's still not going to stop him from... biting the hell out of me. And the whole thing with the serum usually is about a, usually post Yonic encounter, as far as I know. I mean, I can look, see if I can pick one up, but I don't think it is. Because for Jill, when she gets bitten by Yon, she either passes out after that encounter, or she can either make it to the to the save room and get the serum before she passes out. And if she passes out immediately after the encounter, I think Barry comes in and saves her. Or at least it was like that in the remake. I think it happened in this one too. Either way, when Chris is poisoned in this one, something also happens. I don't know if you'll be able to get the serum beforehand. Let's find out. yeah, you can't pick it up. I don't know how many shells I have right now. Really pushing my luck here. Really pushing it. I mean, it's still quite a bit, but if you can at least stagger him long enough for him to get around or not, but just in case. Oh, come on. Don't even go back into the room. God damn it. It's just, it's not even considered a boss fight, it's just an encounter. You don't even have to fight it. Although for Jill's scenario in the remake, if you wanted to get Richard's shotgun, you do have to fight it. Assuming you saved Richard. Because if you saved Richard and then Jill goes on to fight Jon, he'll actually show up and provide additional support. And then, spoiler alert, if you actually defeat Jon in that room, Jon will make one last attack at Jill, and Richard will push Jill out of the way and end up getting eaten, but he'll leave his shotgun in there, which has like 10 rounds per magazine. Too bad the tactical shotgun isn't in this one. All right, barrels. This one? No, not this one. Probably those. Missed! Oh, I deterred him. Didn't like that. No shotgun shells. Oh my god, are you kidding me right now? That's not hurting him. God damn it. still poisoned. Yeah, I used up a lot of shotgun shells, and I don't know where they are. They're not it. Oh, there it is. I see him. Gotta hurry up. Surprise! We're playing as Rebecca. She's only got one magazine, though. Wait, hold on, she doesn't have it equipped. Should be a straight shot, just don't dawdle. No, wrong way. These tank controls. There we go. Better not be dead. 'Cause I was in the red when I left the room. Okay, good.
You all right?
Yeah. What happened?
You were bitten by a poisonous snake. Are you okay?
The correct term is venomous.
My head is killing me.
I think you will be all right because I gave you a shot, but please be careful.
You saved my life. I owe you one.
Nope, we are still in the red. Alright, we gotta go back to the... Hang on, can I talk to her?
I'm glad I could help.
You wanna help me some more? Heal my wounds. I'm knocking on death's door right now. Probably would be Heaven's Door, considering his jacket says Made in Heaven. Bonus points to whoever can guess what that reference... that's actually a song reference. Bonus points to whoever can guess what song. Because both Chris and Claire have a... actually, Claire's vest in Resident Evil 2 has that same logo on it. Herb. First aid spray. Herb mixed. Nope. Okay. I'm just gonna have to go for a grub. Alright, we're fine. And it's Mr. Oh Hey Mike K that gets it. Yes, it is a Queen song. Let me live. Yeah, I think the one in Code Veronica, Claire's vest in Code Veronica says, let me live. Okay. It's a hassle, but I'm going to have to put one of these away. Because I need the broom. No. Yeah. We'll clear that one out. Because there's a dog in that, in that part. Like, did I? Oh, I didn't even put it away. What's wrong with me? Thank you. your doggy. Of you. Sun sets in the west, the moon rises to the east, stars will begin to appear in the sky, and the wind will blow towards the ground. Okay, now we just gotta make our way to the dormitories, or hopefully there is there's enough ribbons. Dogs on the way there, but I'm not gonna mess with them. At least not now. Just a small key. I don't know where that goes to. Oh, barrel. Crank's probably up there. Nothing unusual. Okay. Crank. Anything else up there? Nope. Not even any ammo. Ooh, we'll take these. Take these. Run. That's not running. Oh my god, there's three of them. I think I saw three of them. We'll deal with those later. Actually, look something up for me. Is it possible to kill the dogs with the handgun, or do I actually need the shotgun for them? Just to make it easier. This is the last time I tried to shoot them with the handgun, I had a hard time because they were just moving so fast. Grab this blue herb. Grab the blurb. Combin. Run. Back up. Not in that hole. Doesn't say, but I'd assume you can if you can hit them. It's easier in the remake than it is in this one. Unless I can get really lucky with the... Unless I can get really lucky with the placement. Floor. All right, let's see what we got here. Magazine. First aid spray. This. Hold on to that. Ink ribbon. Shit. I had a feeling this would happen. Screwed, yes. Red line screwed, no. I've got resources. I've got herbs. I've got ammo. It's just I cannot save as often as I would like to. So, will I find more ink ribbons? I hope so, but we'll find out next time. We're gonna go ahead and call it here. But yeah, that'll be it for tonight, and we'll pick this up again on Friday. Let's see, what am I thinking of? Find out next time on Johnny Ball Z, yeah. But, aside from continuing on with this, until I eventually finish it, upcoming next is actually the co-op stream, which I'm assuming, well, I'm pretty sure we'll end up doing it on Saturdays, but upcoming soon, probably next week, if not at the weekend after, will be the start of the co-op stream of Batgwin and I playing Far Cry 5. So that's something to look forward to aside from this. I don't know how long it'll take me to finish Chris's scenario for Resident Evil, given the time it takes for me to make progress. And it's probably going to be a lot slower at this point since I'm completely out of ink ribbons. Got any plans to do God of War? I was thinking about it. I don't have any plans at the immediate time. Are you talking about the new God of War? No clue. Because I actually kind of want to play the previous God of Wars before I go on to the new one. New God of War is further away. It's kind of like what I did with Metal Gear Solid or Resident Evil beforehand. I want to play the older games before I do the new one. Same thing with Uncharted. But I don't know if I'll be doing it, more or less when, because I don't exactly have it planned. It's not on my radar as much as all the other games are. In matters of new games, I don't have a lot, mostly because I'm only streaming two nights a week, so I'm not going to go through a whole lot in the process anyways. So, I mean, taking that into account, it's going to take a while for me to go through one game. I mean, it's taken me a while just to go through one scenario of Resident Evil. So, and I'm still debating whether or not I should take the summer off like I did last year. But let's see. Outside of other streams, we still have the farewell episode for Life is Strange Before the Storm. We still have the Dark Forces series to go through. We still got the Gradius series to go through. Still got what else do I have? Well, I already did the Johnny Versus, so that's out of the way. But yeah, Far Cry 5 is really the only big Let's Play I got planned. Well, the thing about the reason why I took the summer off was because I was doing like four or five nights a week. Now, not so much. I'm only doing two because of scheduling. So it's not so much that I like. It's not so much that I'm, like, being burned out. It's just of convenience of what else is going on. So, I mean, I've got another nephew coming up, coming soon, probably in, like, August. So, and I think we got, I don't know, just other stuff going on that would get in the way of me streaming. So that's really the only issue. I'm just trying to work that out. No, I'm not getting over it anymore. I'm done with that. I'll probably play it on my own time, but I am not streaming that. This is just too breaking. But I know that's still on the fence. If not, I'll probably just do a few, maybe 3 days at a time, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. But it's still just gonna be Wednesdays and Fridays for the meantime, and then Saturdays for Far Cry 5, because that seems like the most opportune time for. I mean, that's the time we did. Those are the nights that we did Resident Evil 5 and 6. So, thinking about it, oh, good luck for you. But other than that, yeah, that'll be it for tonight. You consider doing a one-off stream of No Way Out? Wait, what? No Way Out, what was that? I don't remember doing that. I don't even have an Xbox, so. Don't assume things that I don't even have, like. Now you can, like, completely threw me off. What was I thinking? I had something on my mind, now you just, like, completely threw me off. Kind of, and I completely forgot. Anyways, yeah, I just, like, completely lost my train of thought. I'm drawing a blank here. I'm gonna stand here for 5 minutes trying to remember what the hell it's supposed to say. Anyways, that'll be it for tonight, and we'll pick this up again on Friday, and hopefully I'll be able to make more progress. Hopefully. And then come next week, hopefully at the earliest, next Saturday, we'll do Far Cry 5. We'll see how that turns out. But, hopefully it doesn't take up a whole lot of data, because I had to clear out a whole bunch on my PS4, so one game might have to go. So I'm not exactly sure. It's called A Way Out, and it'll come out as a PS4 co-op game. Oh, is that the one where you're supposed to get out of a prison? Cuckoo and I thought about doing that. We thought about it, but we're not entirely sure. But, yeah, Far Cry 5 will be on the weekends, mostly because of scheduling. But, yeah, at the earliest, it'll be next Saturday. But, that really depends on how early Gamefly can send it to me. I already returned Shadow of the Colossus, just so I can get that ready in queue when it gets, when it's released on Tuesday. It's a Tuesday? Yeah, it's Tuesday. Yeah, that'll be stuff to look forward to. We'll just continue on with this and Chris's scenario in the meantime. So yeah, thank you, whatever. But yeah, thank you for joining me tonight, and I will see you Friday for more Resident Evil Director's Cut Chris's Scenario Arranged. Questions, comments, complaints that you would like me to know about, and any suggestions you might have for me for future Let's Plays, Let's Tries, Johnny Versus, or WTF Gaming, head on over to the contact page and shoot them out to me over there. Oh. If this wasn't enough Resident Evil for you, my previous Let's Plays of Resident Evil 0, Resident Evil Remake, Resident Evil 2, and Resident Evil 3 are all on the archive. I just finished organizing and setting up the playlist for 0, 1, and Remake and 2, and the links Two of those are currently live and ready in the archives. You want to check those out and relive all those great moments. Check out as well as other streams that I've done in the past. Head on over to the archive and check them out over there. Have not gotten... actually, I think I probably have Veronica. I've got them, all the streams up to this year uploaded. But they're either in playlists and not set up, or they're not in a playlist yet. If it's not ready, it's not, you're not going to be able to see it. It's not going to have a link to that one. I don't think I have Veronica yet. I just have 0, 1, 2, and 3 right now. But and then a couple other stuff from before, I think, at the earliest, probably... think Tomb Raider? I don't remember. I think I probably did. I think I finished Tomb Raider 1. I don't know. All the ones that have actual links and are completed and ready for viewing will be underlined in the archive. That means it's a clickable link. Otherwise, it's not going to be. If it's a clickable link, you can actually watch it. If not, then it's not set yet. So that's pretty much it's all outlined on that page. So, yeah, check that out for more streams ranging from the interesting to the entertaining. Also, check out Back When. That's the wrong line. I skipped a step. Anyways, check out Back When, Diz, and the rest of the gaming network, as well as Oh Hey Mike K, Tin Cap, and Maganzo on their respective Twitch pages for more streams. And I'll see you all Friday night for more Resident Evil Director's Cut. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you next time. Take care. Love and hype. Life's good. Good night, everyone.